Vietnamese fishermen are learning how they too can assist in the cleanup of the oil spill in the Gulf. BP is conducting a training session in New Orleans East. WDSU anchor LaTanya Norton joins us live from there now to tell us why this is so important. LaTanya?
Well, Scott, it's important because a large percentage of Gulf Coast fishermen are also Vietnamese Americans, and many of them don't speak English. Therefore, they haven't been able to assist in the cleanup efforts around this oil spill. So that's what this training session is about. It's 4 hours. It's to break down the language barrier and ultimately help these Vietnamese fishermen support their families.
Is this only for Vietnamese fishermen?
Well, that's the majority of the people inside Mary Queen of Vietnam Church here in New Orleans East. There are a few English-speaking fishermen, but this is mainly for Vietnamese fishermen to, again, break down that language barrier. There are translators inside, teaching them about contracts, lawyers, that sort of thing, making sure that they don't sign something that they don't understand.
All right, two big things here. What are the guidelines, and are there any guarantees involved?
Well, the guidelines involve the vessel owner, the captain, and the crew. They must participate in this training course together. Once they complete the training course, there's no guarantee that any of the fishermen inside will be called to assist in the cleanup. They have to wait for that phone call, Scott.
All right, LaTanya Norton in New Orleans East. More on that story coming up at 6. Meanwhile, two additional training classes taught in English are scheduled for Wednesday, May 12th at 1 p.m. and then 6 p.m. at the Harbor Center in Slidell, free of charge for both of those.